Did you get stuck?
No.
Stalled?
Ah.
I hit a big rock and was like...
It happens.
We made it farther than we did last time.
Yeah. It's got bigger puddles, but it's not as wet.
big ditch.
Yeah, which one?
Back there. I put my front wheel in it and the back is completely over the top of me.
God damn it.
It was just a slow motion thing. I got
crap. I stalled it right there. You all right?
Yeah, I fell downhill again. Look at that.
What?
It's going out of the brake.
Maybe. No, maybe.
Yeah, it looks like brake fluid.
Well, that's great.
Well, I guess run it till the brake don't work.
Good to come out the top of the reservoir.
It's all black down there.
There's a reservoir for it, isn't there?
Yeah, should be. Right here. It's still on the lower end. But that looked like it dumped a whole bunch. But it's all right down there. So it must have blown a seal or something down there. It looks like it's got brake. Guess we'll see.
I need just a second.
I went over with a guy, I swear. He's 450 pounds, he's got a CR 500. And the boy can ride.
Sounds like Jim Bob.
He rides motocross, but he comes to the cross countries and the touring. Anyway, I said, man, he said, well, I've got arthritis. He said, I take ibuprofen before I ride and during the ride, and I don't feel nothing. So I've been creaking too, because I'm 64, and I started taking it. Man, I feel like I'm 20 again.
That's fine. Just load a bunch of ibuprofen in his tube, and every time I get a drink,
just suck it down.
One more shot.
Is that bike good?
It looks like the back brake blew something. There's brake fluid all over.
You ain't tools?
Did you blow out a caliper or
something? Got tools.
I got tools too, but I don't know what to do about
it. It's coming out of
the seal?
Down at the bottom.
By the brake lever. Caliper, the pump or something?
Not back there, but
by the pump.
Right behind the lever.
The master cylinder.
The master.
Yep.
The bone of seal on the master cylinder.
And this one, I think, counter shaft is going out because it was leaking in the garage.
That's called a self-looping chain.
Part it out.
That's a self-looping chain. You gotta look on the bright side.
Mm-hmm.
I got one of those on my Ducati.
Yeah, but your Ducati holds like 7 liters of oil.
Yeah, this holds about 2 ounces.
Where are you headed to?
I'm just following you guys.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna take the whole loop around the property.
That's fine. Just stay out of Bill's Woods.
Yeah, we will.
I don't like Bill's Woods.
Yeah, there's a loop that goes around. The
first half, anyway.
It's right. Yeah, yeah, the back half is beautiful.
Really?
If you can ride this, you can ride that.
Nobody ever makes it to the back. Used to nobody ever made it to the back half, did they?
No.
They get to that one spot where it cuts out into that field, and they think, well, this is the end.
Yeah, and that's the hardest part.
Getting past that.
And there's also a loop in there that I didn't know about. That's not, you're not supposed to cut out to the field. You're supposed to go left. And it loops back to the field.
See, I get all in there anyway, so I just kind
of
ride around.
You're going to want to get out of there because that's kind of the line.
You might want to roll down a little bit. Brake working?
Dave!
top dead center. Get it down slow, get compression, and just keep doing that. How many are there?